The debacle at the bar has dealt a serious blow to Park's pride. I'm sure he realizes that his quarrel with us was just a misunderstanding, but he had gone too far to back out. Park wants to settle this old score man to man, so go now and honor that challenge. He'll probably come around to our cause if you slap him upside the head hard enough. Soften him up for me to go talk to him afterwards. Like they say, the more the merrier.